remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New Kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, New Kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
That hurt my shoulder because my shoulder is sensitive because I pulled a muscle catching a balloon. Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You could not play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude. Watch out, New Kid. Alternate universe humankind is unpredictable and extremely dangerous.
I'm gonna need my jug of calamine lotion and some help applying it. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
Phew. That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
I'm telling you, New Kid, he's messing with powers beyond his control.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream, preferably prescription strength? Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the New Kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Oh my, hot. All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help. Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out. Here we are.
there. I'm Tally. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look, that one has a gold handle.
What's up, dude? Want a selfie? Let's take a picture.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon?
Soda. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Here, kitty. I just need a little hop to get me over the hop. back, Kitty. Where's that goddamn cat at?
Fuck.
Okay, folks, we are complete with today's broadcast.
Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. Be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But more. You want to go over that backstory again? All right, we can run through it again. Yeah, I really just don't see you in that kind of role right now. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire? A brutalist, like The Thing, or a really pissed off Batman? As a super strong brutalist hero, you cracked your knuckles and prepared to brawl. You met the intruder's mocking words with a swift, brutal bash. You punched the bad guy. Knocked backwards, the intruder's head spun.
Damn, what are you, some kind of superhero?
Weakly, he retaliated. You had him on the ropes, but then two more ne'er-do-wells entered the fray from behind. So you turned around to face your new foes. Your wrecking ball-like inertia sent one intruder tumbling into the other.
Arr! I'll take care of the kid, fellow ne'er-do-wells.
First intruder ran into the fray, boxing you in, right where they wanted you.
We've got you right where we want you, kid. What are you gonna do now, superhero?
But it was you who had them, as you executed a powerful blast from your bowels.
fucking disgusting! Oh, I can't take it anymore!
Haha, one of the thugs was so grossed out that it literally finished him off! Nice! As his companions fled, the biggest, ugliest intruder moved in closer. He threw his fist into your body, but with each hit, he only unlocked what lied beneath. Something totally brutal. Come on, just use the power. Yeah, fucking sweet, man. Glad that's over, Jesus. Make with the superheroing, new kid. Chop, chop. This isn't a mentorship program.
Artifacts are a big part of what makes you strong, bud. It's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Well,
you, kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Come on, kitty. Kitty. Thank you. Where's that goddamn cat at?
I can clearly see someone nude on the roof.
Here, kitty.